Hi, this is Digital Femme and welcome to my channel. So in this video, basically I'm just going to give another YouTube update. This is my 48th video in the 1-1-66 day challenge. And what that is choosing to do one thing for 1 hour a day for 66 days straight. So because it's my 48th, that means I've been doing 48 videos. That means I've been doing one video for 48 days straight. However, I've decided a few videos back that I was going to up the ante and do the 1-1-1000 day challenge. So let's see how that goes. That's like a couple of years. That's like 3 years, something like that. Anyway, if you want to know about the updates on my YouTube channel, then continue watching. Hi, I'm glad you stayed. So it's just past midnight, probably just turned midnight. And look at this, look at my floppy bun. I just finished doing a project. And as far as I know, I'm pretty much completed the project. And it was this whole for this accounting company. And they're seven accountants. Scheduling or creating calendars for booking and going through the whole onboarding email process and stuff like that, and I find it really fun. Anyway, so the update. What about the update? Okay, well, I still don't have a dedicated content theme for the channel, and I'm not worried about it. I'm just going with the flow. Basically, since I'm doing the 1-1-66 day challenge, I just decide probably right before I hit record exactly what to say. I mean, it's not that spontaneous. I mean, when I know that, okay, it's time to do a video, then that's when I start to think about what I want to say. So today it's kind of like a YouTube update. There's really not much to update. I haven't gotten any new lighting. My microphone's the same. I'm still using the Blue Yeti mic. I'm still using the ring light and one soft box. The other soft light box. The other soft light box I don't use. It's all the way at the other end of my living room. There's really not much to say other than content. Thinking still about what this channel is going to be about. I haven't changed the cover or the YouTube channel art yet. It still says, what does it say? Virtual coffee break. What is it? Coffee break with your virtual coffee break with your coffee break buddy. Digital Femme. I can't even remember. It's been so long. But I'm very hopeful that something's going to come about and I'll start to really figure out the content or theme of this channel. And basically that's really it. It's just content, content, content. Now, because this is my 48th video, you could definitely watch some of my previous videos. Some of them have interesting titles. A few are also YouTube updates, and that's about it. So this bun, let's talk about this bun. Look at this. The reason why I have such a floppy bun, look at that. You guys, do you want to see how long my hair is? There you go. Maybe I'm going to, look at that. See? Ta-da! Yes, it's, oops. Can you see that? It's long. And when was the last time I cut it? Very good question. It is end of July. The last time I cut it, I have a photo of that. I think was in March. And I cut about, like, I think I have it there. I cut about that much. And then the last time I cut it was, I believe, December. And I cut it that much. So yeah, my hair grows pretty fast, I suppose. And so what is my goal to be cutting it really long? I mean, continuing to grow it really long. I'll tell you why. I had gotten a free, what is that? Like not streaks, but biolage. It's like hair painting. And my hair cutter or my hairdresser, my hairstylist, she doesn't really style my hair. I mean, you know, it's just a cut. My hairstylist asked me in 2014 if I wanted to be a hair model, and I said yes. So back then, my hair was already pretty long, so she didn't cut it. She just did the whole hair painting thing. So why I'm growing it out so long is to get rid of the hair painting, and I pretty much have gotten rid of it. Like, I mean, this really is like my color. I don't really color my hair. I mean, I'm Filipino, and I know some Filipinos have black hair. Oh, look at that. I've also got some wavy hair, which I just started that a couple years ago. But see, here is the last bits of that hair painting. And I don't know if you could really see it, but you know, there's like some, it's lighter than the rest. See that? I don't know. Maybe it's just the lighting. But, and plus, prior to that, I had long layers. I'm growing it out so that all the layers could be one length. It's almost there. Because, like, here's the longest, and then here's, so it's almost there. Almost. So basically, it's so easy. I've had buns forever. Like, especially, I used to be a nurse, and look at that. I just do this. And I can't find my thing, but oops, I dropped it. And then I attach it with this little, corkscrew type of thing that I bought at Chopper's Drug Mart a number of years back. And I don't find it anymore, but it's really great. I don't know why they don't sell it anymore. It came in a package of two. And that's pretty much what I do. I mean, I don't make it this messy. It I don't know why. I just didn't anchor it. And I don't normally, you know, do it like this. But look at that. It's just crazy. So yeah, that's kind of fun. Oh, well, look at that. It turned out to be a hair video. Okay. So this is kind of like, and it's, I'm really going to do this really short. I just want to keep this 166 day challenge. And because this is my 48th video, I'm going to do a video. I will get better. I know. And it's no surprise that my rate of subscriptions or people subscribing is steadily like this. And I'm not even worried because I'm having fun. And I like that I can just put my camera on and, you know, do my front facing camera, selfie mode, put the record and just black, black, black away. Or black, black, black. Oh my God, I'm really tired. I meant yak, yak, yak. Anyway, with that said, I'm going to go. And I don't know if you want to like this video, but why not? You know, it doesn't hurt. And it doesn't even hurt to subscribe to my channel. Because like I always say, one day there might be a video that I'm going to upload that is going to motivate or maybe inspire or resonate with you or even make you laugh for just a little bit. So go ahead and subscribe because you'll never know. Anyway, with that said, have a great day, have a great evening, and ciao.